Actually, the song is not a tragic love song at all. The song was written by Chelsea members Stan Penridge and Peter Criss, Capman, of Kiss. The song was originally written and recorded for Beck. The Beck mentioned is Becky, the wife of Chelsea guitarist Mike Brand. Becky's constant phone calls to the touring band to find out when her husband would be home, led to her writing a song. In 1972, when Peter Criss joined the band Kiss, the song was included with him. During the recording, Beck was changed to Beth.